What's up with your girl QTP? I told y'all before that I'm shy, right? And folks never believe me, but I am. Like, there was a point in time I wouldn't go out anywhere by myself because I did not want to be alone. I have a car now, so I've had the opportunity to go shopping and going out to eat and doing things by myself and becoming more comfortable just being my best friend. It's a beautiful thing. This is my first time going alone by myself since that incident, and I had posted on the post on IG that, you know, I was going alone, and another girl said she was going alone, but she had VIP and I had general admission, but I still was able to meet her there. And, you know, she came by, a very sweet young lady, and also the girl behind me, a beautiful plus size woman, her man was with her, whatever, and me and her was kind of like vibing and smiling and talking. It was just cool vibe. A beautiful night. I'm proud of myself. My car is still here. I enjoy Sisqo. Great memories, great vibes. I paid for my parking. I'm about to go see Sisqo. And when I come back, my car better be right here. Okay, so put yourself in my shoes. You already know I'm very uncomfortable. I'm trying to be cool and calm, but I'm feeling a little anxious. Y'all, do you see this little yellow tape? They just put that there after I walked by. Me and my wig walked in, and I tripped over that. Did not see it. Almost fell, but the trip was like light. Like, just a little, you know, trippy trip. And I kept walking. And I guess the guy said, yo, like, we suggest y'all put a tape right there to let folks know. It wasn't too embarrassing. Like, a scale of 1 through 10, I'll give it a 4. Because I walked it off.